And so today I'm here in this new game, which is known as Hello Kitty. And today I will show you all the 2-star and 3-star grips for all the characters. And we will start from here. So if you guys know 1-star grip, 2-star grip, and how it helps, so let me tell you guys, it helps in like progressing your friendship level with the characters in Hello Kitty world. And when you gift your friends, the level increases, the friendship level increases, and they provide you more gifts. The better level, like if the level increases, so the gift and the item also increases. And that's why we need level to solve new quests as well in the Hello Kitty world. So let's begin. First, we are going to Melody, My Melody, and let's see what she likes. So here I have 2-star gift and 1-star gift if you check in the gifting list. But the 3-star gift is something else. Let me show you guys how to get the 3-star gift for My Melody. We need to go to OSS and then you can directly go to the boat. Here you meet Pom Pom. I think her name is Pom Pom Pudding, but I call her Pom Pom. And if you see, the 3-star gift for Pom Pom is Mama's Pudding. There is also 2-star gift, but maybe I used it. So today I am making a video on 3-star gifts and 2-star gifts, so I'll show you both. So I'll show you how to create a Mama's Pudding and a candy ice cream, which is My Melody's 3-star gift, and one more gift. This one, Starry Sky Shade. It is also a 3-star gift for, I guess, Kiki and Lala, one of them. Here is Mama's Pudding. These are the ingredients needed for Mama's Pudding. And here is the pink cloud ice cream, which needs these ingredients. The last one is Sakura Flower, and this middle one is cotton candy. You can get this ingredient from that cinnamon roll, the cotton candy. And for Sakura, you need to check the mountains behind the Oasis Island, so you will get that there. Let these dishes start. So we need 3 ice cream. I'll cook 3 ice cream. Here it is. Now we need to make Mama's Pudding. I already have one, so I will make 2 of them. And the last one is a starry shape. I'll make 3 of them. If you don't have these ingredients, you can watch my coming up video where I'll show you how to get all the items and where to find them. So our next option is went to Plaza, the resort plaza, to My Melody. And now if you go back to My Melody, you can easily gift her 3-star gift. Now you can see it is here, pink cloud ice cream. I'll gift her this, and she created a red heart and gave me 10 flowers, and the friendship level also increases. Now next one is Hello Kitty. So when you go to the Hello Kitty, you can always get 1 extra flower from the slab. You can also cook. The 3-star gift for Hello Kitty is Red Bow Apple Pie. I already have 3 items, so you can see how to make them. You need a Magma Bloom, apple, and a flower. So let's gift her this. She also liked the gift and got me 8 tofu, and the level increases as well. Next one is Tuxedo. For Tuxedo, we need a doll. Actually, I already reached a maximum level for Tuxedo, so I will show you how to create. Right now I don't have a 3-star gift, so we will create a 3-star gift for Tuxedo. For that, I will go to the chocolate, because the crafting plan is there, from where you can get a 3-star gift for Tuxedo. So let's make a 3-star gift. So the designer island doll is what Tuxedo like. I can create only one, as my character's level is already maxed. So I'll create 1 3-star gift for him. Let's go back to the resort plaza. Here is Tuxedo's house. Let's enter and give him. Here it is, designer island doll. We can give him, he liked it. And give me a box, surprise box. So once the character level is increased to the maximum, you can see that heart, it says MAX max. So they will give you multiple gifts in a box, and you can easily open those boxes. I'll tell you how to open the box in my next video segments. Now we are gifting to Vegmaru. For Vegmaru, we need to gift an ultimate pizza. Here is the ultimate choke pizza. I'll teach you how to make them in my next video, so please watch it. We'll gift the ultimate choke pizza to Vegmaru. It increases our level as well. Now here is Canopy. For Canopy, you can find 2-star gift easily, but as we are making a video on 3-star gift, so let's make a 3-star gift for Canopy as well. So we need to craft that cheese target, which is critter, critter chicken. It means these ingredients, and you need to craft it. Once it's done, let's go back to Caterpie. Oh, Caterpie is here. Okay. Usually Caterpie lives or hangs out in jungle, spooky island, I guess. Or if Caterpie is not there, so he usually hangs out with pets. Well, let's give him. The cheese target is here, critter. We'll give him, and he likes it. His level is also max, so I get a Caterpie box. I'll get a multiple gifts for him. Thank you, Caterpie. Now we will go to him. Oh, I don't know how to spell his name, but Pachaco or Pukako, I don't know. Let's give the Pachaco a 3-star gift. So I don't have a 3-star gift in my box, so I need it. For this, I don't need to craft it, but I need to make it from a soda machine. And for soda machine, I need to come to the gemstone town. From here, I can easily make his favorite drink, which is Pikachu Energy Pop. I'll create 3. I think his level is not yet max. So I'll create 3 gifts. I got, yeah, now let's back to the 3. Okay, now let's see. Here is the 3-star gift for Pikachu. We gave him, he likes it. Moving forward, we'll go to the chocolate. So the best gift for the chocolate is the history, ancient history. But these two history, it is ancient invention, which is a 2-star gift. And this is a 3-star gift for chocolate, interactive history of chocolate. I'll create just one. His level is also max, so I'll create one for you guys. Gift him. After gifting his 3-star gift, he'll give me a chocolate box. Here it is. Now let's go to the soda machine, because we will gift another soda. And for that we need a pumpkin spice soda. I'll create just one from these ingredients. So Kurumi like these gift. We are gifting Kurumi. And for Kurumi we need to go to the spooky zone. Directly in her shop. Magical shop. Let's gift Kurumi a 3-star gift, which is pumpkin spice soda. You can also create jack-o'-lantern from crafting machine by adding 5 pumpkins, and you will get the jack-o'-lantern from the craft. But it's 3-star gift, so let's give her 3-star soda. She likes it, yes. Whenever you give a 3-star gift, the character shows a red heart. It means they love it, and the level increases as well. Something happened. Okay, next one is Hangul. So Hangul needs 3-star gift from a crafting machine. For his gift, we need to go to the chocolate craft machine and create a 1 mermaid statue. So Hangul like mermaid statue the most. I'll show you how it looks like. Here is mermaid figure. It needs these ingredients, and we craft 1. Now after you get it, you need to go back to Hangul in Comedy Club. Once you enter the Comedy Club, you can gift him the 3-star gift from him. He likes it. And gave me a Hangul box because his level is also max. Now we go to Peckle. So Peckle likes the 3-star gift, which is, it's a soundtrack. It means these ingredients. We craft only 1 because I also max the level of Peckle as well. After you get crafting that mountain soundtrack, you can gift him that. It's a 3-star gift for Peckle. He likes it. Now let's go to Pom Pom. We already created a 3-star Mama's pudding when we started creating gifts for my melody. I am giving her 1 gift. Pom Pom likes it and gave me banana. My friendship level also increases. Now we go back to either the chocolate or Packer's craft machine, because we need to create a guitar. Yes, guys. So yes, it is. So I have already 3 guitars, but I need to show you how to create one. So I will create one for you guys. This is how it creates. And I got the guitar. Now let's go to Hot Spring, where you find him, Retsuko. And Retsuko likes guitar. Guitar is the 3-star gift. So for Retsuko, we can only find 1-star gift or a 3-star gift. I'm still searching if there is 2-star gift for Retsuko. So let's give him the guitar. He likes the guitar. And here you can increase the friendship level. Now, who is left? I think I covered everyone. Only two characters from the ground level left and two characters from the sky. For top hat, we need to get two gifts. There is two star gift and three star gift. I'll show you how to get them. And for big challenge, there is a two star gift which is meditation on resonance. But we'll create a three star gift for both. For that, we need to go to chocolate's crafting machine and craft both of the books. So they like books. One is the greatest challenge and one is the future of everything. So for future of everything, you need these ingredients. I'll show you. Yes, the future of everything is for top hat. I am lacking a star, so I'll create a star. And the greatest challenge, I need ingot. I don't have ingot, so I'll show you later. But you need the greatest challenge from ingot and spark and big challenge gift. So I hope you guys like this. I'll gift something else. Let's go to the cloud island plaza in the sky. Here is Kiki and Lala lives. For Kiki, you can gift this starry sky shake which we created from Pom Pom's house. So it's created from the ice cream machine where you can create starry sky shake. I'll show you the ingredients. Let's give him that. So I'll show you all the characters to their 3-star gift. But for Lala, I'm still searching a 3-star gift. But here it is, the 2-star gift, which is cheese cloud, which you can create from a cloud candy, cotton candy machine. And I'll give him that and I'll show you from where you can create one. So when you come to the sky island, you need to go to this route. And from this, you can go directly to another skyland. And where you can find this cotton candy machine and you can create cheese cloud from these two ingredients. Candy cloud, cotton candy and cheese, moon cheese. And you can create one cheese cloud from here. I hope you like all of my videos. If you like this video and waiting for a 3-star gift for other people, so let me know. And if you know how to give Lala a 3-star gift, so do let me know as well. Thank you guys. Take care.